Welcome to Rafa's Garage. Today, we're gonna try to do some Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse?
We're gonna take off the header again, and take out the valves, or actually the spark plugs. Look down there, see if there's any metal in there, and if there is, we're gonna try to blow it out, or actually take it out somehow, some way. If not, I'm gonna need to take off the motor and take off the head, cause it's a bitch to take off the head with the car on. It's a lot easier to take it off once it's out. I know it sucks, but if it has to be done, it has to be done. So keep you guys posted. So, looks like there wasn't so many metal shavings in the engine. I think there was none, just a bunch of dust, little particles here and there. Motor's in, fucking, most of the wire harness is already plugged up. All it needs is the shifting cables, the hoses, and the ECU, and all the fluids. So, hopefully tomorrow it will be up and running. And hopefully it turns on and everything's fine with it. And I don't gotta deal with it until a year or two or something. Yep, until I go boost. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like, leave a comment. I'm out. Thank you.